to say, for those that follow me on Twitter or Facebook, you will know that, like, this week I've been ill, but I came here today and seeing your guys' faces and your support for me, whether my voice is 0 or 100,